up the world. What? I don't have to poop? It is your friendly neighborhood Slip Gator here. We're hanging out today, doing stuff and things on the ARK Pooping Evolved, Survival Evolved Pooping Evolved 17 server. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a really good day, except the gameplay died. But it's okay, because we're going to have a good day today. We're going to play around with the Trank Dart thing. We're going to play around with the new sniper rifle. We are going to do some stuff and things, and gameplay died. But it's okay, guys. We're going to have a little bit of a burial service because they added gravestones in. So we've got to do that now. We've got to add a little graveyard for our guys. But basically, I've been hanging out on the double right over here doing stuff and things. Right now, we've got a bunch of stuff crafting up. We've got a bunch of narcotics going over in here just kind of making some more because I had some berries and stuff and things right there. And then I found that I was making some food and I was like, man, I got like 600... charcoal. So I came over here, speaking of food, and inside of here I started making some gunpowder, huge amounts of gunpowder, because we're going to need some of this for making stuff and things for the trank darts. So yeah, we're going to be playing around, having some fun, and I'm really excited that you guys are here with me. So I wanted to tell you guys, or thank you guys so much for all your support on the previous ARK videos. The last couple of videos especially have been out of this world. Thank you very much for showing your support and the like button. If you guys like this video, please don't forget to smash the like button. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe for more amazing art stuff and things in the future. So, this, I don't know what this voice is, but we're just going to stop doing that now. Okay, moving on. So, over here, we've got this. And inside of this, there's all these things. If we score more of these things in here, it's amazing. So, also, I think off camera, I can't remember if I talked about this in the Quetzal taming video. I've started to make some stuff. 62 metal pillars and 34 metal ceilings. And we still have tons of materials left. I can't wait to start building our metal base over here. But I feel like this isn't going to be enough. It's a work in progress. So we're going to continue to do that. I feel like we've got to update our Toto list. Let me go ahead and get the Gamma down. There we go. Because we've done a bunch of the things on here. We have RGs for weight. We need to add a new RG for super RG. We've got our Anki for metal now. We started to do a lot of that. So still no Manning's Jar Engram or Vanilla Pudding Engrams. So at some point here in the video, I'll have to update that as well. Right now, what I'm thinking I wanted to do next was bring you guys over here. Actually, let me see. Can I land you double up here? Are you just too ridiculously fast for this? No, nailed it. It can't be stopped. Master Fly. Pff, whatever. No, let me go. Get me off your thing. No, thank you. So inside of here, we can take a look at the new weapons. Firearms. Here it is right here. Fabricated sniper. So the trank darts are going to be made in the smithy over there. And the trank darts go inside of the long rifle, actually. It's kind of weird. Not sure why it is that they don't go into the sniper. I assume that that's how it worked. Or perhaps they still can. I'm not sure. Perhaps by the time you guys see this video, ARK will have updated and we'll be good to go there. But anyway, we will be able to put it in the sniper rifle. Why did the fabricator just start to float? Why is the fabricator floating? Hold on a second here. What is happening? What is happening to ARK? Why? There's no way this is real. Is this real life? What is that? Oh, wait, there is a fabricator there. I can't walk through it. There's a massive glitch. I need to do a restart. I will BRBs, peeps. And we're back. All right, everything's fine, guys. That's actually happened to me a couple of times. Free water. Too bad I'm already full. But yeah, it's happened to me a couple of times where I've walked off and had the platform items like stay still. All you got to do is reboot the game. You're good to go. So, all right, can we get up here? So what we're going to need in order to build the sniper rifle to start off with is we are going to need 115 polymer, 110 polymer, 110 cementing paste. So the cementing paste we've got. Now the polymer right here you can see is obsidian and cementing paste. So we've got tons of cementing paste. That's not going to be a concern for us. We've got a whole bunches of it. Over in here you can see, even though we made those metal pillars and the metal ceilings, I think we still got a bunch. Oh yeah, we got it. So we can pop these in here. We need probably that much, I'm guessing. Wow. So we're going to stick that over in here, but we're going to need obsidian too. And actually, I did bring a little bit down from the forge with me. Let me take a look here. I've got 61. So anytime I do any crafting now, I always want to make sure that I'm sticking around to get the XPs for it. Oh yeah, baby. Nailed it, HDKB stop. You see that mad jump? So if we stick these all inside of here, like a so, and then we go into composites and we go here, we can craft how many... Oh, we need to turn this bad boy on. We can craft 30 of these guys. How much XP do we get for each one? Looks like, what, 1.2? 1.4? So it's good. I mean, we need every XP that we can get, even if it is 1.4, because it's like 20,000 XP to get to the next level. So yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I'm probably going to grab poundage and tonnage, fly up to the forge, grab some more of the obsidian that we have up there, bring it down for us here, craft up all the polymer we need, all the stuff and things we need to make this gun, and then I will be our beads, peeps. Now we're back from the mountain with all sorts of stuff and things. Come down here, buddy. What up, poundage? Also, it seems that after this update, I've suddenly started to get some spawns in the base that I never had before. Well, there's a Parasaur over there with his head through the wall. I don't know what he's thinking, buddy. You can't get in there, man. Not smart enough to understand. But then there's a turtle around here somewhere. And I've been seeing, there he is right over there. And I'm seeing pteranodons also in the area. Oh, man, that's a perfect tame turtle. We'll leave him right over there. Maybe we'll tame him at some point. I don't even know what kibble is good for turtles. I'm not exactly sure. But all right, that's cool. That's crazy. Can we grab on the 1, 2, 3, 4? Like so, we got 200. We're not too burdened. Let's squirt up inside of slow mobility. Get back inside of here. Squirt these in here like so. How much of this do we have? 30, so that means we need what? 85 more? I think, something like that. Let's turn this bad boy on. Composite. Bam. We can make 100. Let's just do it. Oh, baby! We're just going to craft up all 100 of these guys now. Now, in addition to doing this, or while we are doing this, after we do the 100, we should have all the stuff and things we need to do the sniper, because all we need is the polymer. So we'll be good to go there. We'll have an extra 15 for sure as well. But while we're doing that, I'm going to hop over here like a so, and then we're going to take a look at these trank darts too. So the trank darts, weapons, ammo, are right here. These guys need 3 narcotics, 3 metal ingots, and simple rifle ammo, of which we have. So we've got some metal ingots right here. We've got a couple. We've got some simple rifle ammo in here as well. And then the narcotics I've got over at the other side. So let me go ahead and grab the double, just so we got a flyer to move around with. We do kind of have stuff and things in 2 different spots here. So we'll just grab this guy. Oh! Let's come over here. Super fast, man. And I was making up narcotics. Thinking ahead. That's how we do it over here at Slip Gator Channel. All right. So, like a so. And then, like a so. And like a so. All right. So, now we can squirt these inside of here like this. So, we've got 39 more simple rifle ammo. Let's take a look here real quick. We can make, what, 16 of these guys? Let us see. Do I have any more metal in here? No. I'll just squirt right down here. We will. Oh, we're running a little bit low. Let's grab that 200 and put that inside of here. Nope. And put that inside of here. Nailed it. And then we'll grab this 200 and 9, I said. He makes a weird noise when he makes his noise. It almost sounds like he has gas. All right. So inside of here, like a so, let's go back to weapons, ammo, bam, craft 92. We'll just make a huge amount of them. So now we've got all the stuff and things we need to do these guys as well. Now, these are really expensive. 3 narcotic, 3 metal ingot, and 3 simple rifle ammo. And it's really the 3 simple rifle ammo, I think, that really kicks it up. Feels like a little bit of an overexpense. I feel like 1 simple rifle ammo would do it. But if you are keeping track at home, a simple rifle ammo is 2 metal ingots and 12 gunpowder. So this thing is 36 gunpowder, 9 metal ingots, and 3 narcotics. So, yeah, it's not that bad. We just made up a bunch of gunpowder. We made a couple hundred of these, so we should be good to go. So, if we're taking a look at these tranks, it looks like I can craft 32 of those bad boys. So, once this is done doing bullets, or we can do it now, but I like to... There we go. Let's just craft 32 of these guys. Oh, there it is right there! Quantity 4. Oh, okay. So, see what's going on. A potent dart. All right, let's pull these out. Wait, what? All right, there we go. A potent dart of tranquilizing poison for use in long cannot be used with a tanker. So you can't use the scope on it, which, again, seems kind of odd. Not sure why you couldn't put a scope on a gun that uses a tranq arrow, but they're trying to limit your ability to tranq from huge long distances, I think. Now, up over here, let's take a look at where we're at with this. Weapons, firearms, bam! Make it, man! Oh, here we go. How much XP are we going to get from this bad boy? 303. Oh, this is taking a long time to craft, too. Oh, wow. Is this going to be like 1,000 XP? 3303. Whoa. 555? Yeah, something like that. All right. Let's go ahead and grab this bad boy out of here. Let's turn it off. Let's check it out. Oh, baby. What's it look like? This big sniper rifle so small and tiny hand. Tiny going to shoot you now. Oh, okay. Let's take a look at the scope in action. No ammo. So, straight away, does not take the simple rifle ammo. And let me see. It might say right on it what kind of ammo it takes. All right. This semi-automatic rifle has less punch than the long knock rifle, but can be fired much more rapidly. I'm assuming that it takes... Oh, was I don't know. Did they add a new bullet by any chance? Oh, pardon me. Let me see here. We could try ammo. No. Let's try bullet. Right there. Advanced sniper bullet. So we got to learn this engram. Requires a fabricator. Let's take a look at how much this thing costs. I'm going to guess it's going to be... Fall into one of the categories of unbelievably expensive. No, not that bad. 2 metal ingots and 12 gunpowder. So, real quick, we could pop over here onto the double. Grab some of the gunpowder. Wait, did we use it all? I think we used it all. We did. We only have 5 left. But we have 33 trank darts now. And we still have a bunch of ammo, which is good. Can we combine these, please? Yes, yes. We'll take that out like so. All right, so... I do want to make some ammo for this, obviously. We're going to play around with the tranquilizer darts as well. But now I've got to get a bunch of charcoal going because I ran out. I have no more. Now, back at the base, at the main base at Poop City, I don't think I have any more charcoal. No, back at the base at Poop City, I've got some. So I think I'm going to head over there. Probably, let's take a look. Do we have some wood here too? Nope. So we can't really make any more. All right, I'm going to grab somebody. One of the guys, one of my dinos, fly over to Poop City, get some more gunpowder, make some ammo. Then we're going to play with all the stuff and things. The new trank darts and the new sniper rifle. I will be our bees, peeps. And we're back. And Drax LP's joined us. Hey, Drax LP.
What's up, man?
What's up, man? We're going to conduct some topor testing on you.
Yes, I'm excited.
Yeah, man. Thanks for coming to hang out and do this. This is going to be great. So it's going to be great. We're going to do Arc Science. Stand back, peeps.
Arc Science.
So right now you've got 100 fortitude, right?
Exactly. 100 fortitude, exactly.
Right. So your topor mitigation is like super amazing.
Right.
So what we're going to do is we're going to shoot Drax with, this is my crossbow right here, Journeyman crossbow, 155% weapon damage. Then we're going to shoot him with this guy here. Let me load the trank in. Oh, it even looks different. The animation's different when you load it in the long rifle.
Oh, that's really cool.
Oh, you know what else, though? Oh, and it automatically removed my scope when I loaded the trank arrow up. All right. So, yeah. So, we're going to shoot him with this guy, and then we're going to shoot him with a long rifle and see what it is. All right. Ready?
Yep.
All right. On three. Three.
Ooh, 40 immediately. Oh, I hit 50 and I just continue to go down.
So it went to 96, I can see right here.
Okay.
Oh, wait, no, crap. No, that was your, never mind. It was at like 60 something. We're going to have to, crap, we didn't see. We need exact numbers, Drax.
I'm sorry. It went like, it
oh, it's
immediately
not your fault.
Went to 40, yeah.
No, it's not your fault at all. I didn't look. So I'm saying, what I'm saying is that we're going to have to.
Excuse me, I just have an arrow sticking out of my chest.
We're going to have to shoot you again. So here are some stimberries. So there you can take your torpidity down.
Okay.
All right. So
let
I'm going
to shoot.
We'll shoot you again, and then I'll keep track. We'll keep over. Okay. I'll keep track too. All right. On three. Three.
Hit 50 again. I passed out.
60, 70. 75 is what it hit.
Okay.
All right, so now you got your berries on you. Okay, there they are.
I do.
And you're up.
All right. I got to eat some food because you almost killed me, man.
Oh, sorry about that. Didn't mean to almost kill you. Okay, so now are we ready to go?
I think so, yeah. I'm about half health. I should be all right.
All right. Do you want to, do you need some more food?
No, I'm good. If you kill me, you kill me. I'll just, you know, get revenge later.
All right. So, all right. This is the Trank Dart at 12 paces on three.
All right.
Three. Oh, baby.
Yeah, that went to like 70 immediately and is continuing to grow.
110.
And I just have a dart sticking out of my chest.
Now, what was your... Oh, see, the other thing now we've got to test, crap, is health. To see what kind of health damage it did.
Well, I'd say it did about a quarter because I was at like half. I didn't look at exact numbers, but according to my little icon in the lower right, it was...
Now, this definitely did more Topor, for sure.
Yeah, and very, very fast as well.
Yeah, super quick. Because there is that initial hit, and then there's, like, the slow rise.
Right.
So, overall, definitely did more. But I think we kind of, I don't know. I kind of want to test the damage on it, too, to see. Because this is going to be really big-time different for flyers. Like, if this Trank does less damage...
It's going to be a big difference, yeah.
Yeah, you know what I mean? Like, if it does more damage and more Trank, then it's not that big of a benefit over the crossbow. But if the crossbow does more damage and the long rifle with the Trank does less damage, that's a big difference when you're taming a flyer, you know what I mean?
Right.
Right,
Let's, I guess, do you have any food and I can, like, get back to full health and we can test that again?
Yeah, for sure. So why don't we take a second, get you some food... I think I have a little bit more, or I have one. Well, we can cook some up. We'll get you back to full health, and then we'll test the damage on both of these as well.
All right.
BRBs, peeps. And we're back to do the damage test. All right. Okay. So, just so I know, because you'll probably pass out, how much health do you have?
I'm 150.
150.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
I'm full health.
Okay. Oh, I got you. So, but your total, yeah. All right. 150 total. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So the damage test, Trank, crossbow in three.
96 I went down to. So 54?
54. All right. So I'm actually not going to use Stimberries on you.
Okay.
So it'll be easier for you to regen your HPs.
With this fortitude, I actually lose the Topor relatively quickly.
Yeah. I was noticing that. It's super fast. So that guy did 54 damage. All right. And then you made some health brews, right?
Yeah, I made some medical brews, and I am almost at full.
All right.
Almost. Let me take another one here. That's kind of gross. All right, I am full again, 150.
All right. Now take test two. Tranquilizer dart damage test in three.
118, so way less.
We did Arc Science, man. We did Arc Science. Look at the pretty thing that's in you. That's so cute. You got a huge dart sticking out of your belly. So, dude, that's super amazing good information. And that really means these Trank guns are going to be way better against flyers for sure, because they're going to do more Topor and do less damage. So that's great information, man.
Yeah, I know, because like for my crossbow, I can take out an RG in like one or two arrows, even if they're Tranks, so.
Yeah, it's really, you have to be really careful. I mean, there was a couple of episodes where I was killing them. Like, you just have to be so careful with, especially a high-level crossbow. If you've got, like, I've got a journeyman, so they're really big. I've got my armor off now because I'm hot.
It's hot.
So hot. All right.
He's just sympathetic for making me lose all my armor last episode.
Yeah, I feel bad, man. So I figured in solidarity I'd wear no armor, too. We're no armor buddies, man.
All right.
All right. Well, and thank you so much for coming to help me test it out, man.
No problem. Anytime.
All right. Peace out, Drax.
See ya.
And we're back. I think Drax is actually still over here doing some stuff. So is he still there? Is he cooking up some stuff and things? No, he was around. Well, there's this Quetzal right there, always getting ready to take off on the big bird. So yeah, make sure you give Drax a big thank you in the comments section. If you haven't already, I'll put a link to his channel in the down there. Make sure you go check him out, youtube.com/DraxLP. He does all sorts of good stuff and things on his channel. You should check it out. And You got to say thank you to a man because he left us this guy to borrow until we get a new RG. Big stupid pigeon. Wait, no. Stupid big pigeon. And this guy's got 3,000 health, 2,300 stamina, 400 melee damage, and he's got 140% movement speed. So, you know, we have tonnage and poundage, but those guys are really set up for carrying stuff, and their movement speed is terrible. So at least on this guy, you know, we have something to use for a little while now. So that's really sweet. So make sure you give him a big thank you and a slippy heart or something like that in the comments of his video. But all right, so the next part of this we got to check out today with the update stuff and things that happened yesterday is the new sniper rifle. Yes, ladies and gentle peeps! I've colored it blue. Also, it looks so tiny in Tiny's big hands. Tiny is a big man. We got to check this thing out. So I made a bunch of bullets for it. We have about 50. Let's take a look. Let's take a fly over here. Oh, we're on the wrong guy. Let's use stupid big pigeon. Let's take a fly over here and see. They look like they're about the same speed. This guy's fly speed is much faster. We get on top of the mountain over here. Let's see what we can see down on the beach on the other side. Oh, we got a couple packies here. Let's check this out, man. Let's just check it out on these packies. Oh, crap! This is only level 4, too! Die! Reload! Oh, no! Don't fall off the cliff! No, packy! In a hole to packy! Oh, I got him. I got him! Oh, man. So, long rifle. Now, the whole deal, just in case you were wondering, watch the reload animation, though. Oh, baller! So the deal is with this guy is that it's basically not as powerful as the long rifle, but fires faster, which is completely correct. That is exactly what happened. But I'm thinking, let me see here. I just pooped a little bit. All right, let's like one of these. Oh, look at that, man. He's peeved off. What level is he? That's a level 8. See, I would rather have it just a single bullet do all the damage and kill it just outright than do two. But this thing's cool. I mean, it fires pretty quick. Let me see how fast we can fire it again. That's pretty cool, man. It is neat. And the reload animation's pretty baller. But personally for me, I'd rather carry the long rifle. Just one bullet and you're good to go. And now, guys, with the advent of the darts, think about this. Used to be that I was carrying around the long rifle for damage, and I was carrying around the crossbow for tranks. Now, I can carry around my apprentice long rifle. All I gotta do is switch bullets, right? Like so. Then just drop this guy on there like that. Bam, nailed that he can't be stopped. Do a little bit of a reload. I got my damage. Then if I need to do trank stuff and things, same weapon. Go ahead, one of these bad boys. Stick it in there like that. Wait, no. Give me this. Reload. And now we got a trank thing, and we only got to carry one gun with us now. So this is like Arc Wave of the Future stuff, man. No more crossbow. Just carrying around long rifle with a scope, simple rifle ammo, and tranquilizer darts, and we're good to go, man. The sniper rifle, like I said, it's really fun. I think that maybe, I don't know. I don't know what the application is where this would be better than just using... Tiny tried to parkour, but the parkour was too much for Tiny. So I almost fell off the edge of the thing, edge of the cliff. But yeah, my point was, I'm better. I don't see where the practical application for this would be in a PvE environment, but possibly for PvP, something that would be really cool. And it looks BA, which is pretty important. Just saying, all right, we're going to fly back over here, and we have some other stuff and things to talk about today as well. In just a moment. I'll be Herbies. And we're back, ladies and gentlemen. And in the last episode, a sad, sad thing happened. We lost one of our most beloved dinos gameplay. And since they've added them in, I thought it only appropriate that we come over here and put a gravestone up for gameplay at our new dino graveyard. This is our new dino graveyard. And we're going to put a gravestone up for gameplay. It's supposed to be sad. Start raining. All right, so here we are. Gameplay loved to be up high. And that's where we're going to put his gravestone, right up here. Up high. And there we go. And a little standing torch as well. Right here. And we're going to need some wood. Hold on. Nailed that ace that can't be stopped. All right, so let's check out the set the sign text. Rest in peace. Gameplay. There you go, guys. It was a sad thing that we lost gameplay. But really what it means at the end of the day is that we're going to be able to tame something else even cooler. And we're going to have another gameplay. We'll have new gameplay or gameplay Nova. Nova play game. I don't know. We'll think of a really great name for him. But today we played around with the Trank Darts. We did science stuff and things. Drax came by to help us out. Dropped off a temporary RG for us to use. And we played with a new sniper rifle. And I think it was a good day, peeps. I had a great time hanging out with you. I hope that you did too. If you guys liked the video, please don't forget to hit the like button. Feel free to share and favorite the videos you see fit. May the stuff.